everyone. Today, we are thrilled to present to you our latest innovation, the ADAU1701 DSP unit, a high-performance powerhouse. This remarkable device boasts a sleek aluminum housing and is built around the analog device ADAU1701 DSP, offering exceptional volume and frequency control capabilities. Let's get started. As we can see, the DSP unit comes with a stylish and sleek aluminum housing withdrawing process for sufficient heat dissipation and exquisite panels, making it a visually appealing addition to any setup. This DSP unit is a digital signal processor employing ADAU1701 DSP chip with 28 or 56-bit digital process engine. Operating at a sampling rate of 48 kHz, this DSP unit ensures precision and clarity in audio processing. With its built-in 24-bit resolution ADC and DAC, it captures and reproduces audio with remarkable fidelity. Its dynamic range reaches an impressive 98.5 dB. This means that you'll experience a wide range of sound. Let's begin by exploring the input and output options of this DSP unit. On the rear panel, you'll find a variety of connectors designed to enhance your connectivity experience. To power the unit, we have incorporated a USB Type-C connector, which allows for easy connection to a DC 5V power supply. For audio input and output, we have provided 6 RCA jacks on the rear panel. These jacks offer convenient connectivity options, allowing you to seamlessly integrate the DSP unit into your audio setup. This DSP unit supports 2 and 4 out, catering to commonly encountered audio application requirements. To meet these needs, we have incorporated a two-way crossover design. Out is dedicated to handling mid-range and high-frequency audio, while OUTB is specifically designed for subwoofer frequencies. To fine-tune the audio output, the cutoff frequencies can be easily adjusted using the potentiometers conveniently located on the front panel. We will introduce the potentiometers and their functionality later. Additionally, there is a dedicated programming port for connection with Wandom ICP5 for Sigma Studio programming. Now, let's focus on the potentiometer located on the rear panel. This potentiometer serves a vital purpose. It allows you to adjust the relative gain of the output channels. When set in the middle position, the volume of both channels will be balanced. However, as you turn the potentiometer towards OUTA, the mid-range and high-frequency channel will increase in relative volume. Conversely, when you turn it towards OUTB, the subwoofer channel will increase in relative volume. This means that if you prefer a heavier bass sound, you can adjust the potentiometer towards OUTB to enhance the subwoofer output. Now, let's shift our focus to the front panel of the DSP unit, where you'll find essential controls for fine-tuning the audio output. The MP9 potentiometer serves as the high-pass filter for the OUTA channel. It allows you to adjust the cutoff frequency within a range of 3 kHz to 20 kHz. Moving on to the OUTB channel, we have 2 potentiometers, MP3 and MP2, which collectively function as a band filter. MP3 controls the high-pass cutoff frequency, ranging from 10 Hz to 310 Hz, while MP2 adjusts the low-pass cutoff frequency, ranging from 210 Hz to 3 kHz. The last VOL is for overall volume control. MP7 is a mute switch and MP6 is a phase switch. The functions of all the potentiometers can be customized in Sigma Studio. With the silkscreen, you can find the GPIO of DSP quickly. And you can mark and label the functions in the white blocks for your reference. There is a power LED indicator for better master of the system running status. The LED will blink when writing program into the DSP. And the best part. Our incredible ADAU1701 DSP unit, featuring 2 inputs and 4 outputs, can be yours for an unbeatable price of just $34.87. Don't miss out on this amazing offer available exclusively at our AliExpress shop. Click on the product link below in the description and get yours today.